research led me to the study of the spiritual forces with which all of us are blessed. And it was in this field that I came upon a clue. I want to describe my discovery in the simplest terms possible, because it will reveal to you why it is true that whatever the mind can conceive and believe, the mind can achieve. When you speak of your poverty and lack of education, you are simply directing your mind power to attract these undesirable circumstances. Because it is true that whatever your mind feeds upon, your mind attracts to you. Now you see why it is important that you recognize that all success begins with definiteness of purpose. With a clear picture in your mind of precisely what you want in life. Thank you.